Hi guys, welcome to Trazon.com. This is Mohit Sonia. As you can see, right in front of you are the Tata Safari Gold Edition cars that are standing right in front of us. And let me tell you quickly that we are really liking what this car is all about. I think this is one of the very few and very unique idea for a limited edition. A lot of manufacturers have played with a lot of ideas that has not worked. I think this could work because of the upcoming festive season. These cars are going to be displayed at the IPL as well. So that's also one of the two reasons why this edition has been made. And the third reason is, of course, this is something very unique, very special, not seen before in a very long time. And that's the reason why it could work, because it's also a much bigger car. This is Tata's flagship car, and coming in a gold edition. Everything, there are so many reasons why this thing makes this edition makes a lot of sense. And before I get into the car and tell you more details about it, I'd like to tell you there are going to be additions of features in the existing Safari range. So the manual versions will get air purifier as standard, while the automatic versions will get a wireless charger, air purifier, as well as Wi-Fi based Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. So it is wireless but not entirely wireless. You'll have to keep your Wi-Fi on to get Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, but I think it's a great move, it's a great step before we go into full wireless mode. And those are the features. The versions start at 21 lakh rupees, and the top end variant goes till 23.8 lakh rupees ish. So I think those are very good prices for a car which now has ventilated seats as well. This particular version has ventilated seats, and the price that I told you is for the cars, these special edition cars which also get ventilated seats which have blowers in them. Let me explain to you quickly, because it can be seen right here. These are the blower buttons, so it uses the air which is inside the cabin. It will blow the air through these vented part here, and they'll keep the cabin cool. So I think that's also a great move. Since we are inside the cabin, you can see there are power seats. That's the gold edition here on the vents, on the instrument dial, the gold logo on the steering wheel. You've got gold, you have these gold door handles as well. This is silver though, so I think Tata is trying to keep it sane and not overdoing stuff, which is great. You've got gold here as well on the vents on here. And as you can see, this slab has changed. It looks like a slab, that's why I'm mentioning it as a slab on the dashboard. This black color looks fantastic with the gold lines and the things the way it's been done. And you've got this gold embossing which is also in gold on the seat, which is great. At the back, nothing has changed. You've got the door handles in golden, and everything else is the same. You've got the massive panoramic sunroof, good space. The ventilated seats are, of course, as you can imagine, they will be available only with the 6-seater version of the gold edition. I think the car looks fantastic on the inside and the outside. As you can see, this gold logo on the front fender. The alloy wheels are taken from the Adventure Persona, and the gold strip that is on the side of the fog lamp. The entire grille is in gold. The tri logo is in gold. I think it looks great, is seen here as well. And of course, the handlebars, the grab handles also in gold, and the Safari logo at the top is also in gold. Let's look at the white car. I think this is going to be the more popular version. Gunmetal wheels, white color, black roof, it's got a dual tone going to it. The white color with the golden one, needless to say, is going to be the most popular version, but of course that is my favorite version. And as you can see, there's gold here as well. And this is the slightly different part. On the white car, you're getting the white slab of on the dashboard, and this element looks great. Golden comes out here even more. And yeah, got this gold emblem on the seats, sunroof, pretty brilliant. फिट फिनिश क्वालिटी स्टॉप नॉच कार लुक्स फैंटास्टिक एज ऑलवेज यू गॉट द टाटा लोगो द सफारी लोगो इन गोल्डन एज वेल इट्स गिविंग यू अ गुड बेटर लुक हियर विद द वाइट एज यू कैन सी नीडलेस टू से आई थिंक आई वुड ऑल्सो चूज द वाइट वन बिकॉज इट डज लुक doesn't look over the top. It's got usual elements such as the dual tone scheme, the gunmetal alloys, and the gold edition, making it superb to look at. And like I told you, for the pricing, starts around 21 lakhs for the and the top end gold edition variants go till 23.8 lakhs. That I think is really good value considering you're getting those three features and the ventilated blower seats in the 6-seater variant. Again, needless to say, we are really impressed with this. I think it's a job really well done, and there's no denying that this is going to boost Safari sales even more. They've been doing really well with the Harrier and Safari in different aspects. So they've been both have been carving their own niche, and this will also do. And of course, this competition also waiting for the Safari. So Tata has also updated the features list with for the standard Safari, and that's also a great move. I think that's it. That's it for now. We'll have to try these cars out sometime soon, and when we do, you will need to know about it if you subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.